Welcome back to Tangata Pasifika. To Wellington now, Pati Umaga was the bass player for the group The Holidaymakers, whose biggest hit was Sweet Lovers. But 10 years ago, a tragic accident left him in a wheelchair and depression quickly followed.
Today he has turned his life around and is not only a disability advocate, but is also the new president for the Disabled Persons Assembly of New Zealand. Soana K Aholelei caught up with Pati at home in Wellington.
It's been a while since we have heard from this holidaymaker. And no, he hasn't been on holiday. Far from it. Pati has been working for a special cause.
In November, I become president of the Disabled Persons Assembly, and that's going to be a huge responsibility. It's quite a large organisation. There's 7 disabled persons organisations in the country that are part of this group that the government refers to when it comes to seeking advice around policies.
Passionate about his work, Pati is raising awareness for people with disabilities and their rights.
It's a battle, but it's one that I can now feel that I'm quite comfortable in being able to engage with government departments, with other disability organisations. And there is a United Nations Convention now, which is for the rights of persons with disabilities.
10 years ago, after a freak accident, Pati became disabled, wheelchair-bound and suffering from depression.
I didn't recognise it at the time because really, in a state of depression, you don't recognise it, but I know that I was lashing out at people, especially my caregivers. I was seeing them as my kind of remote control, so if I wanted something, I just tell them to do it. I put the guitar down, you know, for a while and wasn't really interested in music, and I just wanted to stay home with my mates Heineken and Sky.
He soon realised something had to change.
I can see what's going to happen if I keep going on this path. I'm going to crash and burn, and I'm going to take a few people with me, so let's just try and see if we can make a change. And slowly things started to happen for me, and then they picked up really quick.
Pati started working for LEVA, Ministry of Health and the ACC, earning himself a Queen's Service Medal Award in 2012.
Yeah, that was a bit of a surprise, actually. I'm sitting in the government house here with the Governor-General and calling out my name and going up and getting this medal pinned on my chest, and it's still quite surreal, but I'm quite blown away. I'm really quite humbled by it. And
motivated in his work and finding new inspiration playing music again, Pati is set to release a new single.
We wrote a song and recorded it with my band Kabasa, and when I wrote it and I pitched it to the band, it was all about disability and from a disability perspective, where I see music and dance as being quite integral to a lot of us who are disabled.
And finding that getting a new single out there is not as hard as it was back in the day.
Back in our day, it was like get on the phone and maybe write a letter or try and get caught in some favours for your record label, eh? But now it's pretty much a lot of stuff you can do at home electronically.
And today, Pati says he's the lucky one.
I count myself lucky compared to other people with disabilities who maybe can't speak or can't move as freely as I can. But attitude is a big thing towards us, and those are one of the things I'm really hoping that we can change.